This is the cab for our 72, our college build. It's been through sandblast. We put in all new panels down here to replace all the rusted parts. Today, we're going to merge it with the new frame. We're actually going with a 2004 frame to give you better suspension, softer ride. We've got our doors all in prime. They're ready for the final sand and then paint our hood, front fenders. So today, we're going to work on fabricating. We're going to slide the frame underneath this, set it down, find out where our mount's got to go. And got our motor there. We got to pull it down, get it painted to match the truck, get things done.